Underway this morning after two men were shot and killed at a block party this weekend that was filled with hundreds of people.
Lawrence County deputies say it happened on Winnetta Street just after 11 o'clock Saturday night. They have identified those victims as 43-year-old Sydney Speaks and 26-year-old Rodriculus Irby.
The two men later died at a hospital. Deputies say there were between 300 and 400 people at the party.
We spoke to a relative of one of the victims.
Any time of life has been stuffed out, especially over senseless things, we always shook it up. This gunshot violence got to stop, man.
Deputies say they don't have anyone in custody right now. Anyone with information about this is asked to call Lawrence County Sheriff's Office.
Police in Woodruff need your help to get